the sleepy mountains where our white toes plunged into the weeping shell to tear our skin up off from the bottom, leaves our ankles bare. Don't just wander back and forth and